Its name and address are the same, 240 Union, but its reputation for exquisite food and drink extends all over Colorado.
You know, this is really where the city does meet the foothills. We want to treat people like they're coming into our own home. And it just starts right at the front door.
Owner Michael Coughlin knows all the regulars by name.
You are a guest into our house here, not just a customer.
And there are some pretty impressive names. 240 Union's known as a gathering place for the who's who of Jefferson County. The feel is always elegant, but relaxed. And the food?
A fine selection of seafood, steaks, chops, fresh pasta, even a gourmet pizza from our wood-burning oven. A selection of over 100 wines on our list and a full-service bar with a great staff that goes with it. We wouldn't be that successful if we didn't provide good food and good service.
Michael's always quick to credit his hand-selected staff as a big part of 240's magic.
They're the ambassadors of 240 Union. From the front of the house to the heart of the house, which is the kitchen, they are very, very competent, knowledgeable about what they do, yet they certainly have some good time doing it as well.
Banquet rooms, specialty menus, and catering are available as well. In short, it's a combination you just won't find anywhere else. Western hospitality with a city feel. It's simply the unique 240 experience that always satisfies.